was good and grew over time. It was your first English mass together with a small group of Filipinas. And that mass was held here in St. Michael Lower Church. You were then 60 years young. As far as I can remember, we had a lot of community activities. We did some pilgrimage and we celebrated Fest together. These things we have cherished in the 20 years of existence of our Filipino Dutch German community. We have seen and witnessed your unfailing love, service, and dedication to the community, to the church, and above all, to the Lord. You are indeed a good shepherd. Being the initiator, being our mentor and spiritual director, we are glad and we feel fortunate to have you, being always there with us and for us. You are never tired being there for us. You are full of patience and understanding. You are there to help and support us in time of needs and difficulties. This has also made us closer to one another. In addition, you are like our father to the community, and more especially to the choir members. Through you, we have found our friends in the SVD community, the fathers, the brothers, the sisters. We have become a big family. For all these things, we are so grateful to you, God forgets. Today, we are with you in thanking God for the gift of life, as we join you in joyfully celebrating your 80th birthday. We wish and pray that God will fill you with good gifts, good health, and longer life. Again, on behalf of the FDG community, my warm felicitations on Inigis Dankeschön.
Just a little boy, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? Is what she said to me. Que sera, sera.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Zum Geburtstag, zum Geburtstag. Zum Geburtstag viel Glück. Maligayang Bati, Maligayang Bati, Maligayang, Maligayang, Maligayang Bati. Lang soll sie leben, lang soll sie leben, lang soll sie leben in der Gloria, in der Gloria. In der Gloria, in der Gloria.